we are able, with this minimal invasive approach, to have around the implant surface autogenous bone which comes from the same area without to have any biomaterials, biomimetics, bone grafting materials, autogenous bone particulated or blocks.